Good news, guys. I got Sting's latest song.
And the good news?
We started this show talking about how we saw Sting last night.
Mm-hmm. Stink.
As he was playing the lute and the songs of John Dowland, a lutenist that lived in the late 1500s. This is why the police aren't getting back together anytime soon, because Sting has to play.
Sting's lost his mind.
We're waiting for Sting to stop experimenting, and eventually he'll get back on that stage and sing for his supper.
Do the reunion concert already and shut up with your lute.
Well, here's a commercial for his latest album, but you get to hear the new sound of Sting.
Oh, joy.
You get to hear the lute.
Come again, sweet love doth now invite.
Sting, Songs from the Labyrinth, the new album.
To see, to hear, to touch, to kiss, to die.
Songs of Romance and Beauty from Elizabethan composer John Dowland.
See, I'll be honest, that one I don't mind.
How do you not mind that?
Because it's
how? How? How?
It's not
shut
bad.
Up.
I don't mind that one. I don't mind that one.
You don't mind the part where he goes, to die.
To die.
To die.
No, there was other ones. I would actually give that CD a listen. I don't know. Maybe it just annoyed me on principle. But I
just want to
shove it up her ass.
Want to see what Sting was all about today?
Oh, I'm sure he was good.
This was from the Today Show, right? Now, this is what you guys saw last night that I...
And they saw it.
Thank holy Jesus Christ. That I did not have to be part of. The last thing I wanted to see was Stink
thumbs
playing
up, down
the lute.
I'm getting a lot of shrugged shoulders.
They hated it.
You don't gotta. Oh, don't lie.
They hated it.
They're too scared.
Stink stunk.
They're scared because XM presented the.
It was. Oh, it doesn't
the artist
matter that
night.
XM presented it. XM presented Sting. You don't think everyone at XM, even the people that got Sting, wanted, would have rather had him do police songs?
I don't think it stunk.
It stunk.
No, his voice sounded good, and he was.
Don't care.
I just didn't like the style he was singing. Like, if you like that style for whatever reason, like if you aren't a slave, and that's the style of music you enjoy, you'll love this CD.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I'm sure he did it justice.
It's an endorsement.
Yeah.
Jimmy's endorsing it.
They hated it. You could just see it.
It was horrible.
You can see it on their faces.
A bore fest.
They wanted more police songs.
Sit there.
Yeah, he should have done some more, like Roxanne.
Did we say that? Without the lute.
Did we say that? He had a songbook? Did I say this on the first half of the show? There's a songbook, and he's like flipping the pages every time it's time for a new song.
Yeah.
And I lean over to Eric Logan. I go, that last page better say Roxanne in big letters.
Roxanne. So everyone can see it.
Right. They're all applauding on that one.
It didn't say Roxanne.
Well, here's Sting on the Today Show. Trying to explain what the hell he's doing.
Great. Give it good luck.
Sting is reaching into the past for inspiration, but this time it's the distant, distant past. His new album released today is made up of entirely Elizabethan songs from the late 1500s. It's called Songs from the Labyrinth, and Sting is here along with Edin Karamazov, his fellow musician on the album. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
This is the music of John Dowland, who wrote, Flow my tears, we think, flow my tears, fall from your springs, exile forever. Let me mourn where night's blackbird here her sad infamy sings.
What?
Let me live forlorn. Is it the word Sting or the music that you say has haunted you for 20 years?
I think it's both. I mean, they're both tailor-made for each other. There's a wonderful, sad, melancholy beauty about them that's very captivating. It's certainly drawn me to
the
sense.
Oh, my God.
Listen to
the
words.
Oh, my God. Dude, this guy's a fucking pompous douchebag. I'm sorry.
Hey. You're pissing off the Sting fans.
No, there aren't any Sting
fans.
Anthony
said that, look.
No Sting fans out there. Dude, did you have
to say it right to the girl in the Detroit Tigers hat?
Yeah,
I'll say it to her.
Look,
I will say it to you. I will apologize to every Sting fan. If you play back the lyric, you tell me what the fuck it even means, and I will apologize to everybody about Sting. Tell me what that meant.
All right. Well,
tell me.
It was,
how far
tell
is
me.
All right, hold on.
Right there.
Tell, what?
What do you mean, right? How do you know, Jim?
It's got to be over there.
Oh, you timed it out on your,
yesterday.
All right.
Who wrote, "Flow my tears, we think. Flow my tears, fall from your springs. Exiled forever. Let me mourn where night's blackbird hear her sad infamy sings. Let me live this forlorn." Sucks. Is it the
word? All right, stop it. Stop it right there. What the fuck?
She's got some tears.
Yeah, I got that part. It was the first line.
Flowing.
Stupid poetry.
Yet, there might be a stoppage.
No, wrong. Bam.
This is a night.
What am I going to take your word for it?
Night on a dog like this.
Night on a dog, Alice. You got no sense of humor.
It basically means the other two guys are fucked.
Is that, yeah, that's what it meant.
The guitarist.
That was the tears.
Oh, I don't know. What
of
do you
the
think?
Rest of the members of Police. The Police. And then he's talking about, well, it's Paul. Has haunted him for 20 years. This motherfucker has haunted him for 20 years.
Really? When you're doing tantric sex and fucking strippers?
Yeah. With
and
Trudy.
Having threesomes?
With his wife, Trudy.
Is she sexy, his wife?
Yeah, from what I saw, you know, I don't think they're neither of them are kids anymore, but you know, I don't understand that. Okay, so let's continue.
All right. More from Sting.
I shan't apologize because no one could tell me what the hell that meant.
And his co-performer.
I know that you taught Sting to play some of John Dowland's music, and you know. He's a very accomplished musician. How is he as a teacher and as a student?
Well, this is more like we are inspiring each other, just working together, and most of all, just trying to live in the music of John Dowland, which is so beautiful.
The music is a window to a soul, so you're really connecting.
This is the music of self-reflection.
Yeah, the sting is good, yeah. Love the sting and... Oh, das good sting, yeah. Yeah. Da, 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 da. Roxanne, da, da, da. Oh, das good sting.
Well, we got translations coming in, of course.
Translations.
Yeah. Abel, I guess, from Harlem.
Mm-hmm.
don't make fun of folk music. I like Elizabethan and Jacobin
Elizabethan.
Music.
Elizabethan.
And now he translates, "Flow my tears far from your spring." Translation, the guy has lost his chick. He has no access to her pussy anymore.
Oh, is that it?
And he is mourning. Are they laughing out there? I can't look now.
No. Good, Sam.
They're uncomfortable.
Shaking their heads.
They're uncomfortable and looking around.
Oh, no.
Picked the wrong day to bring in...